So if you should feel a kind of awareness in my wrist, you can fight it. If there's no awareness in my wrist, I can. So just relax in the hand. So give the weight of your wrist into her hand. Then change your center. A small movement is enough. So kind of connection, soft. You relax your, even in your grip, she wants to do something. It's possible, I can only do this by my student, so. But still, you can, but just by holding, and if I hold firmly, she can do something. Relax gives a kind of power. Now, do it from this position. So relax, and use your center. You want to do this from Tengan, possible too. From Tengan, don't start with your arms. Make a connection and turn your body. See, it's moving.